National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a tornado warning for the East Central District of Columbia, East Central Prince George's County in Central Maryland, until 9:45 p.m. At 9:13 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Kenilworth, or over Coral Hills, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, for those in the direct path of a tornado touchdown, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Damage to roofs, siding, and windows may occur. Mobile homes may be damaged or destroyed. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Largo and Lake Arbor around 9:20 p.m. Kettering, Mitchellville, and Woodmore around 9:25 p.m. Bowie around 9:30 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Springdale, Capitol Heights, Fairmount Heights, National Arboretum, Colmer Manor, Glenarden, Prince George's Stadium, District Heights, and Cottage City. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Now for the official National Weather Service.